Hello guys from the capsule hostel in Kazan. It's crazy, it's so huge guys, I've never seen anything like that. But let's take a look first at the capsule first. Look, here we can change the light, power, and alarm, reading light, you see. Everything you can do here. And it's very clean, and we even have TV here, guys, TV, and air conditioning and so on. But yeah, let's go, I show you around. You push this button, this opens. It's so huge, guys. Look. Yeah, just no comments, you know. It's like when you fly on the spaceship to another galaxy, you know. No, not galaxy, but, you know, these ones are bigger. And you sleep in them. Yeah, and this, you see, it's like outside. Here I have a toilet, very nice, very cool. Here is like the food area where you can cook like teas for free, and refrigerator, some area, computer area. Oh yeah, I will need it with your notebook. Wow, they even have some notebooks here. You see, soon, because of the sanctions, we might won't have this even notebooks in Russia. And wow, here is some PlayStation area. Billiard. Palm. Very clean. It's all for free, by the way. It's sleep game repeat. Guys, and here is like area for your luggage. You know, so you can, this is my door. So yeah, by the way, they give you this kind of phones and pult to watch the TV, so not to bother others. But I don't watch TV because it's brainwashing. And so here you can leave your some of your luggage. That one is mine, very big one. And yeah, they close it here. Here you can change your dress. Some drinks. Wow, prices are quite big, but not like, maybe they didn't change it yet, like, because not like crazy prices, you know, yet. Wow, and we can climb up to the second floor now. Wow, it's interesting here. Look how they made like the stairs. Interesting, yeah? I didn't even notice before that it's like stairs. It's like table here. только I'm afraid to fall though. Oh, wow. It's guys, it's a cinema here. This is the entrance area. And here how it looks around. It's not like in the center, but also not like in very, very outskirts, but no like metro close by, but still, you know, it's not Moscow or St. Petersburg. Yeah, by the way, they have here even some cooking place, and here like over there is for smoking area. And guys, that's how it looks. And called Caps Lock Hostel in Kazan, Russia. And guys, that's all cost 1,000 rubles a night. But if you order it from Booking, like I have Genius 3 level on Booking, you know, it's even cheaper. I'll put the price, I forgot like how much exactly, but I have discount. Yeah, but 1,000 rubles is also still like not bad. Yeah, you see how it looks here. And from inside, and wow, what a beautiful lady, guys. What a beautiful lady. All right, guys, subscribe to my channel.